This is David Michael Creel giving you a quick update. Well, tomorrow, June the 7th, I start my very busy traveling season. Tomorrow, I head to Albania, where we will be doing the very first English Bible camp in the country of Albania. Really excited to be part of this very first team. And I'll be gone from June the 7th to the 19th. Get back home to Latvia, have a couple of days to recuperate, and then welcome the team from America who will be here to do the English Bible camp in Streaky, which will be the 13th English Bible camp in Streaky. And the week after will be in Bledene, and this will be our third one in Bledene. So really excited to welcome the Americans here to Latvia. Then on July the 14th, I'll be joined by one of my kids, and we will fly down to Vienna, Austria, and minister in Slovakia, Bulgaria, for the first teenage camp. And this is different from the English Bible camp. This is more of like of a summer camp where they're swimming and hiking and campfires. And again, this is geared for more the teenage group. And it's going to be very international. We're going to have kids from Latvia and Slovakia and Bulgaria, Germany, America. So it's going to be a very international camp. And again, I'm excited that I'll be part of this ministry and looking forward to seeing what the Lord's going to do down there. We're going to also sightsee in Vienna, Austria, and Greece. So we're going to walk where Paul walked in Greece. We're really excited about that. Come back from that on July 31st, and then literally get off the plane, get in the car, and then drive to Estonia, where I've been invited to be a part of another youth camp for the Methodist Church in Estonia. And there I'll be doing a concert and an outreach there. So looking forward to that. Come back to Latvia probably the 6th of August. And then on the last week of August, probably either the 28th or 29th, we'll fly to America, where I will be doing my For the Love of Latvia tour, which takes place from September the 3rd to November 13th. So be gone for 2.5 months. And looking forward to coming back to America and share with some of you what's been going on here in Latvia and Eastern Europe and the challenges we're facing with and the ministry that's been going on here as well. And also, if you would like to make a tax-deductible donation to help with the cost of the travel expenses, that would be great. The travel expenses, we went ahead and got the tickets for the Albania and Slovakia and Bulgaria flights, but we could really use help in that. And if you feel led to make a donation, that'd be great. You can make a donation at gentlewindministries.org and go to the donation link right on the bottom of the homepage. And any gift will help because the money that we used for the plane tickets actually was supposed to help go for the school clothes. So we would like to hopefully recoup some of that back so we can get the school clothes for the kids, which, you know, school starts in September. So if you feel led, that'd be great because we wanted to do these ministries, but at the same time, we want the kids to go to school with new clothes too. So we're looking at, you know, prayerfully, you know, trying to raise $1,250, which covers all the expenses of the travel expenses to Albania and Slovakia and Bulgaria. So if you feel led, that'd be great. And again, you can go to our website, Gentle Wind Ministries, all one word, .org, and then you can go to the donation link on the bottom of the homepage, and it's tax deductible, and any gift really helps, you know, because I'm sure my kids would like to wear new clothes for the school year in September. So this summer is going to fly by really quick. I know it. I can already tell the school year flew by. I mean, it's hard to believe the school's already over, and now the summer season and my touring season has begun. So, all right, that's about it. I'm already packed, ready to go, and I'm going to be probably going to bed so I can get some decent sleep. Got a long flight ahead of me tomorrow. Take care and God bless. Bye.